Now, in a shocking incident, a scuffle broke out between two factions of the Nationalist Congress Party during a meeting in Deonar. Now, NCP spokesperson Nawab Malik, who was addressing the meeting, alleged that he was attacked by former MP and fellow NCP leader Sanjay Dina Patil at the meeting. Malik also alleged that there had been firing in which an NCP leader got injured. The incident happened when Patil, along with his supporters, entered the meeting and started raising slogans. Now, this led to heated arguments followed by the firing. Now, the police probe is underway.
Former Minister and NCP leader Sanjay Dina Patil allegedly attacked a workers' meeting today in Deonar, which was being addressed by NCP spokesperson Nawab Malik, armed with revolvers and swords. According to Nawab Malik, Sanjay Dina Patil allegedly attacked the workers and tried to attack Nawab Malik. However, Malik escaped without any injuries. He has registered a case with the Deonar police, while Sanjay Dina Patil fled from the incident after the attack happened. At least one person and some women have been injured in the incident and have been taken to the hospital for medical treatment.
Since morning he was threatening to the people, don't go to the meeting. In evening he called me, he abused me, he said if you are going to attend the meeting, we will make you naked and send to your home. I said I will go there, you want what you want, you can do it. I reported this thing to Mumbai president, he said nothing will be happened, you can go. But when meeting was started, after half an hour, I think, he himself arrived along with two guns in his own hand. Three, four, five people were having the guns in their hand. They fired, sword were there in the hand of their people. They attacked on the karyakartas. Even they want to shoot me, I don't know what he want to do. But my bodyguard saved me, he rescued me, he pushed me from the stage. And then some of the workers caught the people along with the sword and gun. They hand over to the police and this is the incident happened. They are goon collecting extortion from the Mumbai city. This kind of a goon or this kind of a activity cannot be tolerated in the NCP. I had made a report to the Deonar police station and senior leader, I talked to them, I reported them. Let us see what the party is taking action against him.
हम लोग तो बैठे हुए थे मैडम वहाँ पर जो है मतलब जैसे हमारा दोस्त खड़ा हुआ है इलेक्शन में बैठे हुए थे हम लोगों को क्या खबर है कि ऐसा ऐसा मैटर होने वाला है
क्या
अब यही संजय दीना पाटिल कम से कम 40-50 गुंडों को लेकर आके जो है तोड़फोड़ किया कुर्सियों को तोड़ा और नवाब भाई को जो है मारने की कोशिश की उसको नवाब भाई को बचाने के चक्कर में तलवार से सर के ऊपर वार हुआ मेरे और फायरिंग भी किए वो लोग अब उसमें जो है रिवाल्वर जो है कम से कम कुछ नहीं तो 7-8 लोगों के हाथ में मैंने देखा यहाँ तक कि संजय दीना पाटिल ने खुद मेरे सीने के ऊपर रिवाल्वर रख दिया था
यू कैन वॉच लाइव टीवी ऑन आवर वेबसाइट mbnow.in फाइंड अस ऑन फेसबुक एट facebook.com/magicbricksnow एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू क्लिक द लाइक बटन यू कैन ऑल्सो फॉलो अस ऑन ट्विटर एट magicbricksnow To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.